Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to change a Cryptkeeper folder password in Ubuntu. Using the Cryptkeeper application in Linux Ubuntu is a great way to create encrypted password-protected folders to keep your sensitive data secure. However, it's also important to change the password for your sensitive folders on a regular basis as an added security measure. You can change the password for any of your encrypted Cryptkeeper folders through the Cryptkeeper application in a matter of minutes. Step 1. Click the key icon in the notification area on the Ubuntu home screen. A context menu appears. Step 2. Click Edit. A Cryptkeeper dialog box opens, asking you to select a folder. Step 3. Click Change Password on the right side of the dialog box after selecting the folder you want to change the password for. The Change Password dialog box appears. Step 4. Enter the current password in the top field, and then enter the new password in each of the following two fields. Step 5. Click OK. A password changed dialog box opens after a few seconds. Step 6. Click Close in the password changed dialog box. The password is now changed.